Okay. There's gotta be some way up, right? Right here. Bingo.
Leave, peasant.
No. And who are you calling peasant?
You're the one who's sitting up in a tower for the good job. Hmm?
Faith. Excuse me.
Be wary, friend. The Shaitan is everywhere. Watching. Waiting. He tempts us.
I'll have your hand for that.
What have I done wrong? Tell me, please.
And that is...
Leave while you still can.
Infinite! There's no chance. God is on my side.
Please, God, you saved me. All the city will know of your sacrifice.
Just walk away. And we go to the next viewpoint.
Find everything here, my friend. There's nothing I do not have. You want it?
Just
I've
running
got
from viewpoint to viewpoint. Like nothing ever happened. Because nothing did happen, right, guys? Right.
I have exactly what you need. You just ran into something. I've got what you need. I'm sure of it. Take a look. See if I'm not.
Young man, that is
what I need to do. Sorry. I'll send money when I can.
I have exactly what you need.
Nope. I'm not going up that way. I'm not going up that way.
You dare steal in my presence?
Going up anyway.
That will cost you your life!
Let go of me! I've done nothing wrong!
Here we go. Bar? Must be on the opposite side. Synchronize. Two citizens right near each other. There's one right here.
Help me! Somebody help me!
Ooh.
Let go of me! I've done nothing wrong!
It's a matter. Hey, for you!
Thank you. I'll find a way to repay this kindness, I swear it.
I'm sure. Way.
Dirty thief, I'll have your hand for
anything
that.
Useful at the other merchant stalls? That won't happen here.
You're still in my presence? Hey, that will cost you.
You look familiar.
No, to the
I really wish I had counter-kill.
on when you did. Another minute and they would have made off with me.
Come, people! Come, oh my see God. What I do up. You won't believe your
Just
eyes.
Keep walking. Nothing happened here. Now we go to eavesdrop. Oh, we must have got a synchronization thing. Ow.
Anything I can help you with?
Okay, I need a bench.
Something touch your eye?
There we go. And boom, boom.
I'm telling you, it's rats.
No, it's children. I hear them laughing.
Rats or children. Either way, it's bad for business. All that noise.
Someone needs to get up on those beams and clear them out.
I wonder how they're getting up there.
Must be through the central courtyard.
Then we should ask the guard to have a look.
Ah, they're all much too busy polishing the backside of their master.
Tired of never finding anything.
Okay.
Anything useful at the other merchant stalls? That won't happen here.
You're a dead man.
Little templates for my comfort. Easy enough. But yeah, as you saw, go. Provoking guards, not a good idea when you're trying to do stuff. And synchronize. Leap of faith. Okay, we'll go get these two and make like a circle. Or like a U, you know. Oh, it's so hard.
These are dark days indeed.
I keep smashing pots. Who am I, Link? Get off the bench.
You'll find everything you here, my friend.
Make room! Nohraban was it.
Die! It's for a dead man!
Boom. What?
That man!
Who saw me? Oh, you're a punk. Get up.
Praise God, you've saved me. All the city will know of your sacrifice.
Just keep walking.
Hello, friend. If you need help, you know where to find
me. No. Okay. Guess that's not it either. How do you climb this? Ah. Okay. Yo, bro, climb it. Dear Lord. There you go. There you go. Right there. Watch this not even be it. Ugh. Climb this for nothing. Boom, 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 boom. Keep climbing, Altair. Okay. Synchronize.
Where are you?
Run.
Have you got your eye?
Force the Christian king and his army of infidels. They go against the will of God and must be made to pay.
You'll find everything here, my
dirty thief. I'll have your hand for that.
Tell me, please.
Weha.
And just walk away.
All the city will know of your sacrifice.
Easy enough. Just keep walking. Go to the viewpoint, which is right over here. Climb this.
Such a strange man.
Come on. There you go.
Praise be Salahadin! He has found the strength to stand in defense of our great civilization!
There you go.
Make
keep
no
climbing,
mistake.
Altair. Keep
it
climbing.
It is our very existence we are fighting for.
Hard outside.
The infidel king would see us all wiped from the world.
Okay.
We must resist.
This one's higher up.
Back.
Oh, it's actually right there.
Be wary, friend.
Come on.
The Shaitan is everywhere.
And synchronize.
Waiting. Be temperate always. Be strong. Strong like Salahadin.
Leap of faith. Oh, we got an interrogation. So we'll save the citizen. Hear a car drive by.
Out comes the English king and his infidel army. They leave horrors in their wake.
Tired of never finding.
You dare steal in my presence?
Let me go!
I will cost you your life!
Ale.
You're a dead man!
Thank you. Thank you.
There we go.
I'll find a way to repay this kindness, I swear.
Richard takes Joppa.
Now we have
there will be no stopping him. He will march on Jerusalem next. We must end
so,
this.
How did you manage to do it?
It wasn't easy, my friend. No, not at all. Cursed merchant caught me trying to steal from him. Called for help.
I can't imagine the guards were pleased.
At least a dozen of them appeared. All well armed and spoiling for a fight.
What did you do?
I ran. Over, under, and through the crowd. Knocked over a few stalls for good measure. But they kept coming.
Then how did you escape?
With a little help from my friends.
What do you mean?
There's a couple of my brothers who gather around the southeastern exit of the souk. They let me pass and then turned their attention towards the guards. Kept them distracted while I got away. Without their help, I wouldn't be here right now.
Praise be Salahadin!
Okay, now... we go interrogate.
Don't do that again, understand?
Be quiet, between Damascus and Jerusalem.
But recent business have been poor. It seemed there were none in Jerusalem who wanted what he had. Fruits and vegetables from nearby farms.
Here we go. Seriously, Altair? Kit?
Tamir drove a caravan in those days between Damascus and Jerusalem. But recent business have been poor. It seemed there were none in Jerusalem who wanted what he had. Fruits and vegetables from nearby farms. None know the man better than I. Come close. Hear the tale I have to tell. Of a merchant prince without fear.
Climb up. Synchronize.
Just before Hattin, the Saracens were low on food and in desperate need of resupply. But there was no relief in sight. As Tamir drove his caravan north, he came across the Saracen leader and his starving men. Most fortunate for them both, each having something the other wanted.
What is it?
know.
None know the man better than I. Come close. Hear the tale I have to tell. Of a merchant prince without peer.
Now we wait.
Some say, were it not for Tamir, Salah ad-Din's men would have surely turned on him. Could be we won the battle because of that man.
Wait until he's secluded, and we beat him up.
Make room.
Follow someone else.
Man, get away from me. Go. Shoo.
You've something to say?
This area's perfect right here.
How dare you!
You seem to know quite a bit about Tamir. Tell me what he's planning.
I know only the stories I tell, nothing more.
A pity. There's no reason to let you live if you've nothing to offer in return.
Wait, wait! There is one thing.
Continue.
He is preoccupied as of late. He oversees the production of many, many weapons.
What of it? They're meant for Salah ad-Din. This does not help me, which means it does not help you.
No, stop, listen! Not Salah ad-Din. They're for someone else. The crests these arms bear, they are different, unfamiliar. It seems Tamir supports another, but I know not who.
Is that all?
Yes, yes. I've told you everything I know.
Then it's time for you to rest.
No, I just choked, passed out.
What is it?
Let go of me! I've done nothing wrong!
Ughra ban wazi!
Everyone dies!
Praise God, you saved me! All the city will know of your sacrifice.
Move. Okay. So there's two more citizens.
What is it?
Anything for this nonsense.
Please! Help me!
Tamahal.
Death to the infidels!
This won't be too difficult.
Come on.
All the city will know of your sacrifice.
Okay, and then there's one more citizen save. Move. Move. Jeez. I hate that they get in the way. You can't even, like, push past them like in later games. I mean, if you're holding a circle, you can push past them, but in later games, I'm pretty sure you can just walk and they
You
live.
Dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life!
Going to cause trouble.
You need something?
Ughra ban wazi. Your life is now.
You'll never get away.
Thank you. And last season saved.
I'll find a way to repay this kindness, I swear.
Who could have done such a happen to you?
Now we need to get into the bureau.
What is he doing?
Good.
Altair, It is good to see you.
And in one piece.
You as well, friend. I am sorry for your troubles.
Think nothing of it.
A few of your brothers were here earlier, in fact. Oof, if you'd heard the things they said, I'm certain you'd have slain them where they stood.
It's quite all right.
Yes, you've never been one for the creed, have you?
Is that all?
I'm sorry. Sometimes I forget myself. What business brings you to the mass?
A man named Tamir. Al-Muallim takes issue with the work he does. I meant to end it.
I trust you have searched the area to better understand your enemy.
Yes. Here's what I've learned. Tamir rules over the Souk el-Silah. He makes his fortune selling arms and armor, and is supported by many in this endeavor. Blacksmiths, traders, financiers. He's the single largest death dealer in the land.
And have you devised a way to rid us of his blight?
A meeting is being arranged at Souk el-Silah to discuss an important sale. They say it's the largest deal Tamir has ever made. He'll be distracted with his work. That's when I'll strike.
Your plan seems solid enough. I give you leave to go.
Take the feather. And let's go.
Let Al-Mualim's will be done. You may rest here until you are ready.
Come on.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Time to kill us a Templar. Let's go.
Fires of war consume the
land.
Barely made that. Come on. Nice. Up we go.
Yes, come, come.
Please, sir, have any money? I beg of you. I beg of you, just a few coins, please.
If you just have a look.
I have no interest in your calculations. The numbers change nothing. Your men have failed to fill the order, which means I have failed my client.
We need more time.
This is the excuse of a lazy or incompetent man. Which are you?
Neither.
What I see says otherwise. Now, tell me. What do you intend to do to solve this problem of ours? These weapons are needed now.
I see no solution. The men work day and night, but your client requires so much, and the destination. It is a difficult route.
Would that you could produce weapons with the same skill as you produce excuses.
I have done all I can.
It is not enough.
Then perhaps you ask too much.
Too much? I gave you everything. Without me, you would still be charming serpents for coin. All I ask in return was you fill the orders I bring you, and you say I ask too much? You dare disrespect me?
Peace, Tamir. I meant no insult.
Then you should have kept your mouth shut.
No, stop!
Oh, snap.
Stop? I'm just getting started.
No! Stop!
You came into my souk, stood before my men, and dared to insult me? Must learn your place!
Jeez.
No. Leave the bottle. Let this be a lesson to the rest of you. Think twice before you tell me something cannot be done. Now get back to work.
Can I kill him now?
Ah!
Jerk. Be at peace. You'll pay for this. You and all your kind.
It seems you're the one pays now, my friend. You'll not profit from suffering any longer.
You think me some petty death dealer, suckling at the breast of war? A strange target, don't you think? Why me, when so many others do the same?
You believe yourself different, then?
Oh, but I am. For I serve a far nobler cause than mere profit. Just like my brothers.
Brothers?
Ah, but he thinks I act alone. I am but a piece. A man with a part to play. You'll come to know the others soon enough. They won't take kindly to what you've done.
Good. I look forward to ending their lives as well.
Such pride. It will destroy you, child.
Alright. So, first Templar down. First memory sequence almost done. Run!
Victory, Altair. You have my gratitude and my respect.
Thank you.
It is a shame that the other assassins continue to hold you in such poor regard.
Rafik, I do not care what the others think of me.
As you wish, Altair. You should bring news of your victory to Al-Malib. I'm certain he has more work for you to do.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Assassination complete. Target has been eliminated. Return to Al-Mualim. Al-Mualim. Can I just, like, speed me there? Thank you. Oh, we done.
Out of the machine, Mr. Miles.
What's the matter, Doc?
Miss Stillman is once again insisting I let you rest.
Come on, leave. fucking talk, because we're almost at 2 hours.
So, feel like telling me who put the stick up his ass?
We have a deadline. 1 week. Well, 6 days now.
Deadline?
I can't talk about it.
Man, put yourself in my shoes. I'm being held hostage by a group of scientists, at least I think you're scientists, and forced to spend all day in some crazy-ass machine. You won't tell me what you're looking for or why you want it, but I'm supposed to be thanking you for keeping me alive. This is so fucked. Sorry, but it is.
What do you want me to do?
Let's see. I don't know. Maybe give me some answers?
I can't. And it's better this way. Safer.
Safer for who?
Both of us.
You know what? I've got a question I think you can actually answer.
What's up?
Why is it that sometimes the guys in there talk like they're from the future?
The future?
I mean the present. Now, today, whatever.
You've probably noticed that English has become the official language of the Holy Land.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
The Animus is translating speech it deems vital into more modern English, so expect a few anachronisms. I could probably make it more authentic, but... You ever read Chaucer?
Who?
Yeah. Definitely not for you.
Can you tell me more about Abstergo? Or what goes on here? Beyond the whole keeping me prisoner thing.
Abstergo is one of the largest pharmaceutical companies in the world. Their primary focus is antidepressants. There's some information on the computer over there.
But you already said this isn't about testing a drug. So what's the deal?
I don't like where this is going.
So it's safe to assume the Animus is not a part of their public face.
What, you haven't seen the commercials?
Oh my god. She has a sense of humor.
I'm sorry, Desmond. I've got a lot of work to do. Like I said, if you want to know more about the company, take a look at the computer. The telecommunication stuff is particularly interesting. Aren't you tired?
Let's take a look. Okay, blah, blah, blah. Okay. So let's go back in our room. And then when we wake up, we will call it a day. So, sleep.
The following morning.
Let's go, Mr. Miles. Time's wasting.
Alright, so this is the first session into Assassin's Creed. Pause it. I hope you guys are enjoying it as much as I am playing it. Enjoying watching it as much as I am playing it. If you aren't, too bad. And I guess I will see you in the next session, so good.